Can I get a... So anyway, we were driving down the street today, and they were like, "You guys gotta go play Ruth Eckerd Hall." We were like, "Okay, anytime." This is an amazing venue, isn't it? Yeah, it is. It's an even more amazing cause. And we really appreciate you guys coming out for this whole thing. There's a lot of love in the room. There's a lot of love that was... There's a lot of love that was put into this whole project. Rosemary and Nick and Mike and Joe, you guys really, well, and Al, hey Al, can't forget Al, but you guys really put your heart and soul into this thing, and so that's what we want to do for you right now, because we love you. So, and we really love you guys that have come to support it, so it's really awesome. I forgot what next song we're going to play. Ooh, I got it now. This song is a new one. Hopefully it'll be on our next album. It's actually an old song that was a kind of old song for me. And we brought it to this man. And it's still a work in progress, but we hope you like it. It's called In Between. I would never consider getting rid of you. You be the queen in a pawn shop, a silver dollar in a soda machine.